Hey, yo, what's up, man? Back on this Last of Us Part 2. Last episode, we was in that weather tower. And they pulled up on us. We got out, but we had to run or whatever. Dina told me to run. I didn't want to run. I already know what I wanted to do. So yeah, I'm trying to figure out... Move! I'm trying to figure out what I gotta do out here. I'm gonna throw this down there. Hey, yo, we might find that zombie boss or whatever. The new one? I don't know what it's called, though. Wait, can we use the rope? I mean, this cord or whatever. What we gotta do? I know what we gotta do, man. I'll take this. About to say it. I was about to say it. What I gotta do, though? I feel like an idiot right now, because I don't know what I gotta do. It has something to do with this wire, though, but what? I'm thinking... Wait, can I... I'm trying to pull the wire out, but it's not letting me. Okay, okay. One idea I had was, like, what if I, like, threw the rope across or something like that? Did that work? Oh.
That'll do.
Alright. 1 billion IQ. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, it's eggs. I'm not prepared to try it. Grab the what? Rope. Bruh, how you do this thing again? And you gotta press, what was it, R1? Yeah. Oh, R1. Okay, I'm pressing L1. Where hold Ellie?
Ladder's broken.
Bruh.
Damn it.
Oh, see again. Every single time I'm about to do something, I don't see something. Make it. Glad I used that earlier. Ah, here we go. I don't think I can craft one of those bomb things.
Got another shambler. Just get out
shambler,
of here.
That's what it is.
Watch out. Watch out.
Oh, God. What's going on? Let me see. What's going on?
I got you. I got you.
Oh, my God. Oh, these are exploding zombies, I think. Oh, that's disgusting. That is disgusting.
I've never seen one of those.
Me either.
Me neither.
Yo. Oh my. Oh. Now I remember though, Shambler. Yeah. I was reading this post or whatever before the game release. Months before the game release, they was talking about some new zombie boss bigger than a bloater. I'm like, what in the world? Oh, that's a sky. Oh, God. So, this thing explodes? Please tell me you don't see me. Please tell me you don't see me. God. Oh, God. That's a sky. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah. That was a mistake. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to do that. I'm so sorry.
Follow me.
Please tell me. Oh.
Ellie, heads up.
y'all. Please move. Please move. Move. Oh. Oh, God. Bro. Don't even die. Hold on. Here, here, here. Take that, take that, take that. All these bullets. One's down. Goodness, that's disgusting. Ah! Why did I want to? Why? That's all of them? Please tell me. Please tell me they're done. Please. Oh my goodness! Hey, 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 where you at? Over here. You deserve every single one of those. Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Oh, God.
Fuck these assholes.
Oh,
did they get you?
Oh,
no,
oh.
I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them?
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm gonna stay.
Take your time. Almost.
Yeah, that's why we had to kill all of them.
Okay.
Goodness.
It looks clear. As far as I can see.
That was disgusting.
Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's
this
an
nature
asshole.
Just ran this course on me. Oh, wait, we can pop the next one? Listen mode, movement speed. Oh, you can do more? Grab silent. Oh, yes, please. I can use that. Listen mode clarity helps. Listen mode. Move faster when you're prone. Increase durability of crafted silencers. Okay, so this is the stealth menu I just got. So if you pick up a menu, you unlock more things for your skill tree for the pill. Okay, that makes sense. I'm like, what did I just get? And these are the melee upgrades. Yes. Binding, blade, and... Okay, there we go. Stun bombs become a smoke screen. Add in a smoke screen. Okay. Oh, this is too much stuff. Alright, hold up. I want to work towards this right here. I want to see this. More med kits. Alright. So since I can craft faster, I don't have any scissors. Okay, so I'm going to have to get some of those. And I need a bottle and rags. Okay, okay. Well, the more you know. Where are we going, man? Oh, here we go.
Shit. Shamblers.
More?
We got this.
I just... want to get out of this train station. I'm off. How do we get out of here alive? What sees me? What sees me? What sees me? infected will not see your flashlight. Oh, good. Because I'm not thinking that's helping them see me. Okay, I'm thinking it's this way.
Watch
out! Ow! Move, run! There's too many of y'all.
Move it!
Stay snack. This has to be out. This has to be out. Come on! Get off me! Burn! You gotta be. Why would you lock going to the other one? Why? And then you go over here and you don't throw the thing when I tell you to throw the thing. Throw the thing. The Molotov thing. Well, at least I know where to go now. Seven, eight, hear that. You know, y'all hear something? Y'all go over there. Be quiet, please. Alright, somehow, some way, we managed to escape.
You have to go. I got your back.
Go.
Hold it!
I'm trying, but that thing explodes.
There!
I'm so happy to be out of there.
What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say something. Train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
People just had to die here, though?
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
What happened here? Oh my goodness.
Getting closer to light.
I can't just hop up there? Alright, hey, Dina, get me out of here.
Let me get you up there. Yeah.
Bruh, that zombie just scared me, bruh. Like, on everything, bruh. I've never been so scared in my life. Of a zombie.
What you got?
Or infected. That's what you call it.
Come on.
Come on.
Okay.
You good?
Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
You got it. I knew it.
I'm coming!
Yes, more shambling. Hey, what's up? Whoa!
Ellie, your mask!
Oh.
We can share mine.
No. Ellie, stop. Ellie, stop.
What?
No.
Ellie, no.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit.
I'll tell you later. Yeah.
Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go.
Hey. Back off.
Run, Dina.
Ellie.
I'm fine. Oh, boy.
Don't slow down! This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right!
God, destroy that fence if you don't get out of here. Oh, boy. What are you doing? Move!
Dina!
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Well, now she knows.
Almost there.
Oh, now she knows.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
Oh.
I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
That's why she got the tattoo.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know.
Just don't tell anybody. They'll either think you're crazy or they might try to kill you.
Get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Early. I think I'm pregnant.
Woo! Woo! Jesse?
What?
Bruh!
Don't worry, it's not yours.
Of course it ain't! But.
What are we. What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks?
We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
You gotta be.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Bruh! That's a hard pill to swallow.